please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for a moment of silence. Thank you.
I'll take first place and throw it in your face. Rah! Think you can beat me? Go ahead, come on.
Come on, come on, come on.
Once I have my squad, you'll feel the wrath of God.
So let the doubters and the haters and my tears be gone.
I'm gonna bring it on.
Fight you, my time.
I'm gonna bring it on.
My destiny, bring it on.
And meetings are Tuesdays and Wednesdays in room 143.
Also, the school store is opening up.
On Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays.
See you guys there.
Good morning, Wheel Wildcats. These are your morning announcements for Wednesday, August 28th. I'm Jacob.
And I'm Jimmy. Students parking in the lot are now required to have a parking tag. Yearly tags are sold in the attendance office during lunch and study halls. Please stop by to pick up an application. Daily parking tags are sold each morning in the attendance office before 8 a.m. Cost is $4. Be sure to know the make, model, and license plate number for your vehicle, and be prepared to show your driver's license. Your cooperation is appreciated.
Are you fluent in a language other than English? Do you speak Hindi, Russian, Polish, Korean, Spanish, Italian, French, another language? Are you a senior with the EBRW score of 540 or higher? You might be eligible to receive the seal of biliteracy on your transcript by taking a language test in September. If you're interested, please see the training page of the Wheeling High School to sign up for more information.
Attention seniors, the first senior class board meeting will be on Thursday, August 29th at 3:25 p.m. in room 233. We'll be deciding on designs for senior spirit wear and our design for window painting during homecoming. See Miss Mattingly with any questions.
Are you looking for an exciting way to learn new skills and meet new people? Are you a fan of BattleBots? Do you want to build one yourself? Come on for our first Rumble meeting on today, right after school for a quick informational meeting. We'll be forming ideas for this year's robots. Comes from 198 for right after school. See you there.
Ebony Club, Black Student Union. We cordially invite you to join us for our first meeting of the school year, Thursday, August 29th from 3:30 to 4:25 in room 230. Everyone is welcome. Come learn about all that we have planned for this year, including special projects and field trips. See Ms. Ellis Abdullah in room 230 or Ms. Weber at the help desk if you have any questions.
Wrestling free play will begin on Tuesday, September 3rd, right after school in the weight room. Please see the wrestling window in foyer or Coach Kern in room 113 for schedule details.
On September 18th, 2019, registered students will receive an EKG test during school hours in private booths in the South Gym. The process takes 2 to 3 minutes and a computer will record the reading of your heart rate and electrical activity. If the reading indicates the need for a more comprehensive assessment, those students selected by the cardiologist will also receive an echocardiogram on the same day for free.
Students registered by 9/3/19 will pay $15 and those registering the date will pay $20. However, students on free and reduced lunch students are tested for free.
Associate Principal Mr. Brown and other staff members will set up tables outside the student services hallway during lunch periods to assist students in registering. Starting Tuesday, the other 5 high schools in the district are participating, so let's make this a friendly competition and register the most students.
Volunteers are needed, which include parents, guardians, grandparents, aunts, and uncles.
Registration required at www.heartsmartekg.org.
Well, Wheeling, these have been your morning announcements for Wednesday, August 28th. I'm Jacob.
And I'm Jimmy.
Have a good week.